Hi dear students, now this is the introduction to this course that you are going to do with us on the Medicos app. This is a course for rapid reporting in radiology. What do I mean by rapid reporting and why it is so useful? Now for your MD exam or your DNB exam and even for your international licensing exams that you will give after doing your radiology residency, you will have a part of your exam done in a rapid reporting manner. In India, we mostly will call it as a spotter series or a radiology reporting series where you have to rapidly diagnose a case. And these are the images which will have in them the diagnosis or the finding that the examiner wants you to see. This is different from a long case or a short case. And usually when we give a long case to a student in the exam, we give a case which has multiple findings. For example, in a long case, I'll give you a hepatocellular cancer with portal vein thrombosis, with some other findings, and you have to kind of, you know, put them all together and tell to the examiner. While in rapid reporting, we're looking at a single finding. Sometimes on the rapid reporting, you have some history given, which you have to correlate, and it's usually on a small length or a single line picture there. Or sometimes you just need to look at the image and tell us the finding and the significance. But you have to make sure that you look at the question that has been asked along with the image. Sometimes we ask you to diagnose, sometimes we ask you the significance of that finding. And so this was the background to the course that I have created here. And I'll give you the basic outline of this course now. This course will have a test of 100 spotting cases. So that means that before you can listen to any of the videos in this course, you will have to do a test. This test will run in a video format where you will have an image coming to you in front of you and it will stay for a set number of time and then the next image will come. What I want you to do is I want you to have a sheet of paper with you and keep writing your answers along with the case number just like you will do in the exam. Once you have done your spotting, then you keep that sheet with you and then you start listening to the video solutions. In the videos, whatever I'll try to do is I'll try to cover those, you know, images, and I'll also show you more images related to that topic. So that in the end, my goal is that in these 100 rapid reporting cases, we cover, you know, more than that. We cover like 500 or 1000, you know, discussions, and I'll try to cover a lot of ground on those discussions. So the key here is, however, is that you go on to the test, give the test, and this is how the test would look like, a history, an image, and you can actually zoom it. You know, and like this you can see, and then there will be video discussions. My goal is to make sure that we make this part of your exam, which is a very, very important part of any radiology residency exam, rapid reporting or spotter series. Let's make it perfect through this media. I hope you enjoy this course that we have created together, and I hope you do it in the manner that I envision right now. I don't envision you to listen to the videos blindly. I want you to first put your mind to the choice, to the images, and write on the sheet what has been asked. Then listen to the videos. It will make maximum sense to you. Enjoy the course. Happy learning. Welcome to this course. I wish you all the best. I want to wish you all the residents appearing for MD or DNB exam or any other licensing exam the best of luck for their own exams. Thank you.